So, you're a singer, yeah?
Yeah, I'm a singer. I'm a singer from reality, so music academy, you know?
Good.
Have you music academy in Germany?
Yes, they have, yeah. I'm not used to it, you know, because I was self-deducted. I learned everything by myself. Nobody was helping me. This time was difficult because you had to learn it by yourself.
Yeah, but what's your opinion about these shows, the reality one?
I mean, one
you
thing
have
is...
You have a camera on you every day and every night.
That's a new idea. People do it. We met people from in Russia. They have the same show like called Fabrica.
Yeah.
And it's okay, you know, everything, it's a new trend. Why not? If something special comes out,
yeah,
it's
well,
okay.
You create Scorpions again?
I was the founder, yes, in 65.
And then
in 66 I gave the name Scorpions. And
you
then
gave the name?
Yeah,
you gave the name, eh?
Yeah. And then we played a school band. We played cover songs from Beatles, Rolling Stones and all stuff. In 1969 we start writing our own stuff. When you want to make the career, it means talent, belief and patience.
Patience, yeah.
So if you have this, you can do everything. Everything is possible. The sky is the limit.
You have girls.
What?
Girls.
Babies.
Yeah, babies.
Yeah, of course, yeah. I have a girlfriend which is 22 years old. So I found her in Siberia.
How old are you?
I'm 57. Yeah, but you know, but I'm young in the heart.
Yeah,
that's an important
yeah.
point.
Important.
Most people thinking about, I know when I was 24, people asking me, Rudolf, you have to learn a real job. What you want to do when you're 30? You can't play your whole life music.
Yeah, you can play.
And now you know I'm still making music. And some people who told me make it the right job, they don't have any job anymore. So in this case, you have to be young in your heart. Don't listen to what other people saying. Listen what the inside tells you. Then you have a good life. Enjoy what you want to enjoy, and try to build a good balance between enjoyment and learning. Hey guys, from the Fame Story Academy, you guys, you have to rock the container like a hurricane!
Αυτή ήταν εμπειρία καλή. Με τον Ρούντολφ εκεί, χειρετούρες, αγκαλιά, να μιλάει, να... Ευχάριστος, πολύ, πολύ τύπο, ευχάριστος άνθρωπος, γεμάτος ενέργεια. Αν και είχε 57 χρονών δηλαδή, ήταν σαν να μιλάγες με έναν 25χρονο. Σαν να μιλάγες με έναν συνομήλικο δηλαδή. Και το άλλο που μου έκανε εντύπωση που μου είπε ήταν 57 χρονών παιδιά και τα έχει με 22χρονοι. Μαγεία.
Άντε, λάτε, ας πάει και το παλιάμπελο.
Ο καινούριο το μαγαζί.
Ναι, ναι.
Πότε έχετε ανοίξει ημέρες?
Εδώ και μια εβδομάδα.
Καλά.
Θέλετε να σας φέρω κάτι να κάτσετε?
Όλα προμελετημένα είναι. Το λουλούδι ανοίγει.
Αυτό. Ανοίγει. Μιλάτε. Ένα, δύο, τρία,
Και έκοψα και δύο.
Εκπληκτικό φυτό.
Θέλω να σας ευχαριστήσω που ήρθατε σήμερα να παρακολουθήσετε το μάθημα της Κυπουρικής.
Πάω πάρα πολύ. Έλα το λίγο, Χριστίνα. Έλα εδώ. Έλα, Χριστίνα. Έλα το παιδί, μπράβο. Κάθισε δίπλα εδώ. Το ένα φυτό δίπλα στο άλλο.
Δεν πρόκειται.
Γιατί. Ναι ρε, για να σπάσουμε το καθισμένο.
Τη μανόνια.
Και πώς είναι το σύνθημα του Fame?
Παράλογο.
You can be a plant.
Και τώρα, κυρίες και κύριοι.
Ήρθε η ώρα.
Τη στιγμή που περιμένατε, κυρίες και κύριοι, το παιδί φαινόμενο. Το παιδί πουλί. Πού πας εσύ, για σένα λέω.